break the vicious circle. I appeal to Sikh leaders to throw in their weight for the maintenance of peace in the interest of millions of men, women and children, many of whom have been trekking their way from the West Pakistan for 3 weeks now and are braving the elements of the worst physical conditions possible in the ultimate hope of living among their own kith and kin. It behoves them, in the larger interests of India in general and East Punjab in particular, to so organize themselves as to assure the safe passage to Muslim refugees traveling whether on foot or by trains or in trucks. I feel it is a disgrace to all that military force should be used to compel them to give transit facilities. Instead, I think it is in keeping with your dignity, reputation for valor and self-interest that you should raise a volunteer force which will come forward and guarantee complete immunity from the attacks of these refugees. All of you know how dear the Sikhs are to me and that I have nothing but good for the community at heart. I feel it is my duty and in the best interest of your community and for the future prosperity of East Punjab that the sooner we get refugees the better. It is only then that you can create East Punjab, the garden which you have created in West Punjab with your efforts, and show the world that the flower of manhood inhabits this sacred land. I appeal to you to break the vicious circle of attacks and retaliation at least for a week and then see if there is a satisfactory response. If you are disappointed, the whole world will know whom to hold irrevocably guilty. Now this is what he spoke to the Sikhs when he found that lots of people, Muslims who were passing through, they were attacked. And because trains were coming with corps from the other side, that is from West Pakistan, so it was a retaliation. But Sardar Patel thought that until we take a step, until we take a step forward to ensure that our people are brought back, so there the problem will continue. And with his grit, with his determination, with his strong will, Sardar Patel was able to convince, and though the entire transition from both the sides was not as smooth as was expected, but still it was mitigated. The problem was mitigated. The transfer of people from East Pakistan and West Pakistan and settlement of these refugees was a daunting task which Sardar Patel could handle very satisfactorily. The transfer of people from East Pakistan and West Pakistan and settlement of these refugees was a daunting task which Sardar Patel could handle very satisfactorily.